People are freaking out over the borders being closed.
We can't get food, no medical supplies.
I have people in real trouble here.
We have to fight back. We can't let them lock us inside of our own borders.
Oh, my God.
Hi, Miss Cooper.